Welcome back to Living 808. All right, John actually has to go film Sam Choi's in the kitchen. So I'm bringing on my good buddy Chris to help me end the show. Woo! Of course, I have to start with a chihu.
I have to.
Kelly, so good to see you.
Thanks so much for popping on the show, and I'm so glad you're so festive. Oh my gosh, Flora Deck needs to hire you as like a model to just stand next to their trees. Oh yeah,
there we go.
Looking good.
I got you.
All right, but Chris is gonna be here through the rest of the show. Thanks for hanging out with me.
Of course, anytime.
All right, well, if you guys are looking for training in the workforce, Leeward Community College has something coming.
That's right. Mikey Moniz, he went out to the west side to check out exactly what that is.
There are free workforce training courses that we want to tell you all about. And here to give us all the details, we got our friends Ezra Lay and Dan from Good Jobs Hawaii and UH Community Colleges. Good to see you guys.
Great to see you.
Okay, Dan, let's just jump straight into it. Good Jobs Hawaii, love the partnership that you guys have with the UH Community Colleges. Could you tell everybody about Good Jobs Hawaii?
Sure. Good Jobs Hawaii is actually a collection of multiple workforce development grants that are all administered by the University of Hawaii Community College System. So right now we have three separate grants that total $35 million to give free training and work placement services to residents in the state of Hawaii.
Very cool. Let's actually piggyback on the topic of local residents. Mm-hmm. How is Good Jobs Hawaii preparing local residents for the workforce?
Yeah, we're actually working in four separate industry sectors.
Okay.
So one, of course, is healthcare. That's why we're here today.
Nice.
But also IT, clean energy, which has some of the skilled trades with it, and then creative industries is our newest sector. So what we're doing is we're providing free training in those areas for courses that our industry partners have identified as being those key courses that if people had them, they would hire them right away.
Oh,
so we're
cool.
Yeah, so we're trying to get people trained into those for those courses and then getting them into jobs right away.
I love that. So it's just straight to the point, basically.
Yes, very much so.
Okay, let's piggyback on the courses. Could you tell everybody out there a little bit about the training courses?
Yeah, sure. Right now in healthcare, we have entry-level courses for a certified nursing assistant. We have phlebotomy. We have a mental health tech is one of our newer courses that we have. And then we have a wide variety of courses in IT, so CompTIA, Security Plus, A Plus, all those types of certifications that our IT industry partners are looking for. Creative Industries, like I said, is a newer one. That one's emerging. So we're looking, working with our partners in that area on things like operating the cameras, like the guys are doing here today, those types of jobs. Clean energy, lots of installation for solar panels, doing EV installation and upkeep, all of those types of things that are part of the emerging new clean energy sector.
Okay, so a lot of courses to look into. Now, Ezra Lay, I want to bring you into the conversation.
Yeah.
Your title is Good Jobs Hawaii Navigator.
Yes.
Super fun. Tell us about this role.
So the role of the Good Jobs Hawaii Navigator is really to be with the students from start to finish.
Cool.
We are providing support services throughout their training and then linking them to employment opportunities. When they sign up for classes online, we are assigning them a Good Jobs Hawaii Navigator from the beginning so that they can follow each student from the very end.
I like that. So that must be personally rewarding for you to watch.
It is. I like to see the growth throughout, and I see my students really growing and thriving in a space that they're comfortable in, and then at the very end, they feel very confident in themselves.
Great. Okay, so say anybody out there is watching, they want to grow, they want to feel confident. Is there a website that they should log on to?
Yes. Please log on to goodjobshawaii.org to sign up for classes today.
Perfect. All right, you guys, and as always, we're going to have more information on khon2.com. Ezra Lay and Dan, thank you guys so much for talking to us today.
Thank you so much for having us.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, bruh.
Awesome. That's super
good. Job. Goodjobshawaii.com.
Yes, definitely. And shout out to the UH Community Colleges for all that they do. I mean, of course, you're learning so much when you're in a typical class, but something like this that really, gets you prepared for not only the workforce, but also sets you up for your career. That's something that's so important. Mm-hmm.
And much needed, because sometimes people just go into college, they kind of don't know where they're going to, and they take a bunch of classes that they don't end up using at all. So this is a good way to really consolidate that and get your right foot forward.
I love it.